The ABS-CBN has freed an Australian national it had been holding in captivity for 15 months. Warren Rodwell, who is married to a Filipino, was released in Pagadian City past 1 this morning. It was not clear whether ransom was paid. Government negotiators only said it was Rodwell's family who had direct communication with the kidnappers after earlier state efforts to negotiate for his release failed. Earlier videos posted online by Rodwell's captor showed they were demanding $2 million in ransom. The Australian media reported today the Australian government never paid ransom and would not comment on arrangements made by Rodwell's family. Rodwell was kidnapped from his home in Zamboanga, Sibugay in December 2011.